So the last tissue which is left, that is nervous tissue. Nervous tissue that is basically responsible for the conduct of the impulse, and for the conduct of impulse from the CNS to the whole body organs or from the organs back to the CNS. What is CNS? That is a central nervous system. Central nervous system, that is the brain and the spinal cord. ब्रेन एंड स्पाइनल कॉर्ड से ये ओरिजिनेट करती हैं, सारी बॉडी में जाती हैं, सारी बॉडी ऑर्गन्स को मिलती हैं, ठीक है, एंड सारी बॉडी ऑर्गन्स के जो सिग्नल्स हैं वापस कंडक्ट करती हैं टुवर्ड्स अ सीएनएस, राइट. सो दे आर द नर्व्स एंड द नर्व फाइबर्स और द नर्व्स, दे आर ऑल मेड अप ऑफ द न्यूरॉन्स. ओके, दैट इज द न्यूरोन इज अ सिंगल सेल ऑफ अ नर्वस सिस्टम. सो दिस इज द नेम ऑफ द सेल दैट विच कॉन्स्टिट्यूट्स द नर्वस टिश्यू. Okay, so firstly, before understanding the connection between the neurons, we should understand that what is the structure of this neuron. The structure of neuron that comprises of the two parts mainly, that is cyton and axon, right? The cyton is also called as cell body. Clear? And to draw the structure of this, now location is clear, that is, it is found throughout our body. Okay. So structure wise, this has the star shaped structure of the cyton is there, in which all the edges are branched except one, that which elongates forming the axon. So this is the one that which is elongating forming the axon. Okay, so these are the star shaped cyton. इसमें सारे जो इसके edges हैं ये branch up कर जाते हैं इस तरह से, they branch up and forms the receiving unit for this. And what are the receiving units? That are dendrites. So these branches, they are called as dendrites. That is in cyton. One of these edges of the cyton elongates, forming a lengthened structure called as axon. Clear? The axon afterwards gets branched up after reaching it. The axon afterwards branches up, reaching its length. Okay, appropriate length ke baad, this just branches up, right? This branches up. Now, how you will be making the branches here? This is the branching of the later parts, and they end in the rounded knot-like structures called as nerve endings. Got it? Make it side by side. Don't leave any part in between. Right? Cyton is the cell body, and this is extension of that called as axon. Okay. So this is cyton. Label this as cyton. From approximately where it starts with the axon, उसके ऊपर, this is cyton, right? The cyton further that has nucleus because it is a cell body, so it is exactly similar to that of a cell, animal cell. Animal cell के जैसा है ये बिल्कुल exactly. So this is having the nucleus. Along with the cell organelles, that which are found in a normal animal cell, except the centrioles. These do not have the centrioles. And there are some specialized darkly stained structures present just around the nucleus that are called as Nissl's granules. These are the darkly stained structures which are specially found in the neuron cells. Fine. Now this is the animal cell. It's a normal general animal cell. So if we label the various parts, firstly, these are the dendrites, right? Secondly, this is a normal nucleus, jo ek animal cell mein hota hai. This is the membrane of it. That is a plasma membrane, simple cell membrane or a plasma membrane. That's a simple plasma membrane. These smaller, darkly stained particles here are called as Nissl's granules. This is a characteristic feature or a unique feature of these cells, neuron cells. The cytoplasm of this is again termed as a normal cytoplasm, that is a general cyto term hum kab use karte hain when we are calling about a cell. Kisi ek cell ki baat karte hain to we use the term cytoplasm. These are the general terms, plasma membrane and the cytoplasm. Theek hai, because this is considered to be the cyton is considered to be the cell body, wo likha hai humne wahan, hai na. So this is equivalent to what? A normal cell, a normal animal cell. Done? Clear? But after this cyton, this is something which has been specialized. Hai na? This is out of the animal cell, a normal animal cell se bahar hai ye koi structure. So is structure ke liye humne alag se naam diya hai as exon. So this part till the last, this is all called as exon. When the cyton that ends up starting the formation of an exon, the membrane of exon will now not be called as plasma membrane. Plasma membrane ka other name kya hota hai? Plasma lemma. Theek hai, plasma lemma hota hai na. आप कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं यहाँ पे, प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन भी लिख सकते हैं, प्लाज्मा लेमा भी लिख सकते हैं. ठीक है, दैट इज इफ इट इज अ नॉर्मल सेल. वी आर यूजिंग द टर्म प्लाज्मा लेमा और प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन एंड साइटोप्लाज्म, नॉर्मल टर्म्स, राइट. नाउ व्हेन स्पेशलाइजेशन हैज टेकन प्लेस, दिस इज द मेम्ब्रेन ऑफ एक्सॉन एंड वी विल बी लेबलिंग दिस एज एक्सोलेमा. लेबलिंग बेटा थोड़ा लाइन लॉन्ग करके करना, बिकॉज अभी यहाँ पे पार्ट बनेंगे. ठीक है, so this is exolemma. Exolemma is what? That is the membrane of the exon. Clear? Done. Next is the fluid of this continues within the exon. That fluid is called as the fluid of exon, and it is termed as exoplasm. This is termed as exoplasm. Right? Exoplasm. Now the exoplasm, that is special fluid of the exon. Exolemma, that is a special membrane of the exon. Exon is also surrounded or covered by the specialized cells called as Schwann cells. These are the Schwann cells. Okay. Schwann cells, they are arranged as such around the exon, forming a complete covering, you can say, and a very minute areas which are left without this covering. So this is one single cell. These are not two cells. This is one cell which is round about, मतलब पूरा ऐसे rotate form में इस exon के आसपास है. ठीक है, so one single cell है, so there will be one nucleus. You can make it on either sides. आप किसी भी side बना सकते हैं, but it should carry one nucleus. You will not be making it on the both the sides. ठीक है, दोनों sides पे नहीं बना रहे. So this is what, these are the Schwann cells, right? The Schwann cells, they have their own nucleus and their own cytoplasm as well. They are having their own cytoplasm as well. Now to label the Schwann cell and its parts. This is a Schwann cell, single Schwann cell. The outer membrane of the Schwann cell is called as the membrane of plasma membrane of Schwann cell. So this is the plasma membrane. क्योंकि अब ये और तरह के cells हैं जो इसके साथ associated हैं. So this is the plasma membrane, but of what? That is of Schwann cells. ठीक है, Schwann cells के. Got it? Similarly, this is the nucleus of Schwann cells. Nucleus है ये इसका, Schwann cells का. ठीक है, and this is what? That is a cytoplasm of Schwann cells. Cytoplasm of Schwann cells. Got it? Got it? After this, These Schwann cells, they may sometime in some of the neurons, there are two types of the neurons according to the structure, that is myelinated and non-myelinated. ठीक है, दो तरह के न्यूरॉन्स होते हैं. What are those? They are myelinated neurons or non-myelinated neurons. Myelinated or non-myelinated. It is myelinated or non-myelinated neurons. Yes. Okay. Myelinated, as the name is saying, myelinated कौन से होंगे जिनमें myelin sheath present होगा. अब myelin sheath present कहाँ होगा? Schwann cells जो होते हैं ना, they keep on secreting one of the chemicals that which leads to the deposition of that chemical around the axon. ऐसे Schwann cells की जो secretion है ना अंदर वाली side, ठीक है. अब ये बिल्कुल minute view में आपको देखना पड़ेगा. This is the part जहाँ axon के around ये सिक्रीशन माइलिन का दिया, ठीक है. श्वान सेल ये था, एक्सॉन अंदर था और इसने सिक्रीशन दिया तो वो एक्सॉन को कवर कर रहा, राइट. सो दिस इज द माइलिन शीड. इफ यू कैन व्यू इट विद द कलर्स, देन दिस इज ऑफ रेड कलर. आई एम मेकिंग इट आउट हियर, दैट इज जस्ट टू सेपरेट आउट दैट दिस इज अ स्पेशल शीड विच हैज बीन डिपॉजिटेड ड्यू टू द सिक्रीशन ऑफ द श्वान सेल्स, thereby forming one whole layer of myelin. But myelin is also absent at places. If you can see, myelin jo hai, that is not present at these particular sites. Yahan pe nahi hai na? Theek hai? Myelin, if absent at particular site, that sites, that regions, they are called as nodes of Ranvier. This is called as a single node of Ranvier. Got it? Node of Ranvier, वहां लिखना है जहां माइलिन एब्सेंट है. मतलब कहने का क्या है, अगर आप बाकी में माइलिन बनाएंगे, माइलिनेटेड न्यूरॉन बनाना है तो माइलिन बनाएंगे तो ये जगह खाली छोड़ने वाली जगह को लेबल करेंगे आप नोड ऑफ रैनवेयर. अगर आपने माइलिन ही नहीं बनाया एंड यू आर मेकिंग अ नॉन माइलिनेटेड न्यूरॉन, माइलिन नहीं बनाया तो आपने नोड ऑफ रैनवेयर भी लेबल नहीं करना है, ठीक है. Because what is node of Ranvier? It is the area around the axon where the myelin is absent. But if the myelin is absent as a whole, then there is no particular area na jahan myelin absent hai. Jab wo pure mein hi absent kar diya, theek hai? To baki mein myelin banayenge Schwann cell ke andar. And in between, if it is absent, then it is the node of Ranvier, which will be without the myelin. Got it? Right, and the last part out here, these are the nerve endings. So these are the parts. One thing more, such ek aur cheez reh gayi. Dekho, abhi maine kaha tha ki jab ye Schwann cells hain, ek ek Schwann cell hai ye sara akela akela. Jab hum ek cell ki baat karte hain to humne usko naam de diya Schwann cell. Hum ek cell ki baat kar rahe hain to humne uske kale kale part ko bol diya plasma membrane of Schwann cell, न्यूक्लियस ऑफ Schwann cell, साइटोप्लाज्म ऑफ Schwann cell, बट दैट इज ऑफ ओनली वन सेल, है ना. बट क्योंकि ये माइन्यूट स्ट्रक्चर्स हैं, दीज आर सेल्स वेरी माइन्यूट टू बी ऑब्जर्व, राइट. व्हेन वी व्यू देम, दिस होल गिव्स अ कंटीन्यूअस लेयर अराउंड द एक्सॉन. एक एक्स्ट्रा मेम्ब्रेन दे रहा है ना, है ना. दिस इज गिविंग एन एक्स्ट्रा मेम्ब्रेन लुक, राइट. सो दिस कंटीन्यूअस मेम्ब्रेन अराउंड द एक्सॉन, दैट विच इज सराउंडिंग एंड इट्स अ मेम्ब्रेन फॉर्मड बाय द Schwann cells. That membrane continuously is also termed as neurilemma. We also call it as neurilemma. Now, do not confuse between the plasma membrane of Schwann cell, because I have marked that also here, and neurilemma also here. Neurilemma is a continuous sheath. Okay, it's a continuous membrane made by the Schwann cell around the axon. That is neurilemma. And when we talk about a single cell, that is having the covering called as plasma membrane of the Schwann cell. Similarly, the fluid of the Schwann cell, that is the cytoplasm, because we seem it to as be a continuous layer. So that is, us continuous layer mein fluid bhi to continuous hai. Ek hai exolemma, ye hai exolemma. Iske bahar kya aayega abhi? Neuroplasm, fluid of the pura neuron, theek hai, pure axon ka. So ye pehle kya hai? Ye axon hai. Axon ke bahar न्यूरोप्लाज्म, उसके बाहर न्यूरिलम. क्लियर? सो द फ्लूइड कलेक्टिवली दैट ऑफ अ श्वान सेल, दैट कलेक्टिव यू कैन से द फ्लूइड ऑफ दिस इज ऑल्सो टर्म्ड एज न्यूरोप्लाज्म. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज न्यूरोप्लाज्म. Got it? Neuroplasm is also the same that for the cytoplasm, but cytoplasm is of a single cell and neuroplasm is of the whole sheath which surrounds the exon. Got it? So in short, if we talk about this, in short, kya hai ye sara? There is, agar hum isko diagram ko dekhe dhyan se, so this is the exolemma, theek hai? अंदर उसके फ्लूइड एक्सोप्लाज्म, बाहर उसके मेम्ब्रेन न्यूरिलेमा. न्यूरिलेमा का फ्लूइड क्या होगा? न्यूरोप्लाज्म. दैट्स इट. ठीक है, सो दिस इज द इनर वन, दैट इज द एक्सोलेमा. ये वाला एक्सोलेमा, बाहर वाला न्यूरिलेमा, एंड सराउंडेड बाय एक्सॉन, सराउंडेड बाय न्यूरोप्लाज्म. गॉट इट? राइट. सो दिस इज द होल स्ट्रक्चर. एनीवन हैविंग एनी डाउट, एनी क्वेश्चन?